Right, Martin, new Commonwealth Bantamweight champion. Just tell us, how do you feel?
Oh, ecstatic. Brilliant, absolutely fantastic. I have the first of many, hopefully. Commonwealth champions, big thing. Absolutely over the moon to win it.
Just tell us about the fight. I mean, from outside the ropes, it looked like you was in complete control. The scores reflected that. Is that a true assessment?
Yeah, John. It was a true, but I started fast and positive with a good jab. Because if I let him land a few early on, he would have grown confidence, and then he probably would have been a lot more dangerous than what he was. But because he was a very dangerous fighter, he'd come with a heavy-handed record. Maybe not the best in the world, but he was heavy-handed.
Commonwealth title, that's going to open up doors for you. What's next for you? Do you want to make a few defences? Is that where you see it going?
That's not for me to decide. I just box. Neil trains me, and Dave Garside, my manager, whatever he decides to line up, I'll do whatever I'm told to do. I enjoy the training and I enjoy the fighting, so whatever, I'm not bothered.
2014, let me ask you about Lee Haskins. So would you like a rematch with Lee Haskins for the British title?
Yeah, I'd love it, to be quite honest, because like I said, after the fight, even though I know it sounds stupid, he stopped me in five, but I don't think I was outclassed. I thought I was a pretty good fight for five rounds. You know, he started the better. I started to get into the fight a little bit late and got caught with a good shot, but that can happen any time. So yeah, if we get a rematch, bring it on. And if we defend this a couple of times, we'll bring that on. Sky's the limit now, I'll fight anybody.
Okay, last question. First show for Mark Clauzel tonight, Ring Star Promotions. How much do you enjoy being part of it?
Yeah, it was fantastic. I think Mark's took a big chance putting a Commonwealth title on his first promotional show. But obviously it's paid off now. I've won it for him, and we can maybe work again together or whatever. So it was absolute. I think he's done a very, very good job. The setup was nice in there, you know, the ring, good size ring. He's done everything fantastic. The ring walks was pretty good and all.
Congratulations, Martin. Well done on your performance tonight.
Thank you very much, yeah. Cheers.